And then today we are going to be playing like an obby kind of thing. So I'm just going to see how far I can get when this video ends. So yeah, hopefully I can get like number 100 or something. This one is it one of these ones? Yep. Oh, okay, I think it's called greens. This one. Yes, this is a trick. Okay. So, yeah. I'm just gonna go again. Oh, I died. So, yeah. I'm just gonna be just moving this obby for a certain amount of time. So yeah boy. I'm just gonna just finish this. Around 7 on stage 7 now. And yes, I have done multiple obbies before. This is not my first obby. So yeah, I'm not a total noob at how to jump. I kind of just knew about that. Oh, never mind, I couldn't. I saw that gap. So, yeah. While watching this video, make sure to share it with your family or whatever. And then, make sure to like and subscribe. So, yeah. Like this here. No! After like 3 deaths, it asked me to skip the stage. Only 3 deaths. Well, I didn't even touch it. Okay, that's how much I touched it. So, yeah. So I'm gonna keep on doing this obby like it is. I'm gonna do some cheats. Not really hacks kind of cheats, like some game stuff that you can see through. Like if it's transparent you can I do not like this. This is just like a free stage. Which takes a while. Oh jeez. I didn't see those red blocks. These look like grass blocks. You look like grass with dirt. Here. So, I'm just gonna like talk a lot. I changed my display name to Ethan Boy. And because I wanted to. So, here. I'm on stage 21. I've passed. Stage 20. So, yeah. Is this one transparent? Oh! I've been choosing every single one right. Because none of them have been transparent for me. So I checked if they were transparent. Okay. Oh, right. Trans. No, this one. Jumped over that one, jumped over that one. And my brain seems making kind of weird, mainly because things are like start, so yeah. I only died once and it's asking me to skip a stage. Now I'm on peach balls. Or beach balls, I don't know, like pink beach balls? I don't know. This is definitely a free stage. Anyway, I was gonna say I'm gonna try going in the middle of it, but that idea just went out the window. Whee! How am I supposed to know which one? This one. Okay. So I'm gonna do this. So I don't have to guess. That was easier. Just running around the circle, I'm going around the circle, and I'm going around the circle. So I think every stage you pass, you get $2 over here. And at the beginning, there's like a shop thing where you could buy trails and stuff like that. So yeah, you just run around these little, signs? Oh no, X's. And now I'm going on the ramps. If I had like, vehicles in this, and there's a skateboard, it would be pretty cool on that ramp over there. Walk in the middle, jump in the middle, walk in the middle, jump in the middle, walk in the middle, jump in the middle. Yeah, this is way more risky. If I just go to the edge and jump on the edge, that's less risky. Here, ta, here, ta, here, ta, here, ta, here, ta, here. Yay! Ta, here. What? Oh, I thought those were like... I didn't see those laser things. I don't know how. Yeah, I did not see those laser things. So, the red ones are harder to see, because they're camouflaged. So, yeah. Now we have $80, because I'm on stage 40. Green! Brown! Brown! Green! Arrow! Oh, well, I didn't. That's like a darker shade of red. So the title of this is like 175 stages, easy obby, something like that. I don't know. Whee! Wait, here, jump here, jump here, jump here. Jump here, jump here, jump here, jump here, jump here. And those are inside each other. Why? Because those are glitching. I should have said it's glitching, but... And yes, I know it's a laser because it's glowing. So why ain't going on that? If this was in real life, you know, I was floating over endless of things, I would just die immediately. Because I would probably die a few times, especially with those lasers. Oh, okay. I was just checking if they were like solid, so I could just jump over them like this. Yeah, so I just ran into them to see if they were solid. And they were solid, they were just wall hug or neo jump, whatever you want to call it. Sphere. Wait. These look like bread. Comment down below if you think it looks like bread, because I really think it looks like bread. Jump here, jump on this ramp, jump on this ramp, jump on this ramp, jump on this ramp. Okay, yeah. So, yeah. If you want to see what my face looks like, you just gotta subscribe, I guess, and just hope other people, and share it with your friends so they subscribe or whatever. So this is like a moving platform. See? It's like a treadmill, but this way. Now this looks like a kiwi. Kind of looks like a circle made out of kiwi. Jumping here, jumping here, jumping here. If you know like a certain game that you guys want me to play, you comment down below. Because basically I'm just playing when the first game I'm finding on Roblox, and some games I'm doing a series out of it. Basically just doing those games. Oh yeah, and Tapping Gods, it has, for some reason it has a lot of glitches in it, so that's why I'm not uploading it anymore. If you want me to upload it, then, comment it or just tell me it. I don't know how, but just like tell me if you want me to do more Tapping Gods. If you want me to do me any game. Do me anything. It doesn't really sound right. So yeah, I made it about 10 minutes into the thing. I'm on stage 61. Yes, if you're asking me why I didn't do the Mega Easy Obby, why? Because I already did it on this account. And I'm on like stage 284, so maybe even higher. That's why I'm not doing it, because I'm just saving my progress. And I want to start from scratch, so you guys get... Am I supposed to go up here? Well, you did it anyways. Maybe there's like a trap in there for me, I don't know. Next. Okay, now I'm going to not stop until I die. I'm just going to speed on this. No stopping. Never mind. I'm going to stop sometime in between these jumps. Stage 69. Okay, my goal now is 90 to 100, if I can do it. I only died once, and it's asking, hey, would you like to skip the stage? I think that's how game creators get Robux. Like, if people just die on the first time, hey, you wanna buy a skip stage? Because this thing is really hard, it'll save you so much time. And then they just buy it. Not even trusting the stage a bunch of times. So that's what some people would do, probably. This is not proven, because I know a few people, but, like, out of 100. Can you walk on this? Oh, you can. Yay. Oh, next to this guy, girl. Over there. Oh, and if you didn't know, blue and gold and silver. Gold's my favorite color, blue's my second favorite color, and red's my third favorite color. It used to be blue's my first, red's my second, green's my third, but now I changed it to gold, which pushes everything up. Okay, that one's actually appropriate for passing the stage, but I didn't even fall in there. I have to jump all the time, apparently. I can't just walk. So basically, this free stage just can't touch the walls. So, I'm on stage 80, I'm like 13 minutes in, and all my videos are around like 15 minutes, so yeah, it's only a 15 minute long video, and it's only going to be a 50 long video, so yeah. I am going to look at the rainbow stairs. And note, when I do my face reveal, I am not putting it on any more of my videos. I'm just going to be posting it on that single video, and that's it. I'm not going to be having a face cam on every single video after that. I'm just going to put that one face cam. Jump in here, jump in there, jumping around here, jumping around here, jumping around here, jumping around here, jumping. Stage 87. Really close to 90. Stage 88. Stage 9, this is the 89th stage out of 175, I think. So I am now on stage 90. Hopefully I can make it. So there's like a few, like 30 seconds left. Honestly, I can do a few stages in that 30 seconds. So I'm going to see how far I make it. And this is like, yeah. So. Okay, so so the time has officially run out, but this is how much I've been all the way over there. So, yes, the video shall end now. I got a promo post that will decline it. Yeah, that's basically it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!